I just realized I got mismatched. Adidas and Nike. Okay. All right. Many of you know that I'm growing into the trucking business. Now, I still set up dealerships, and I still get people into the auctions. But I'm growing into the truck business, which to me is the next level up for me. For you, it may be something different. But I get, getting calls and inquiries from interested parties about how much money I need, how much money I need to get in the truck business. You know, is the truck business good? You know, I hear all this stuff about how hard it is to get drivers and how expensive trucks are, blah, blah, blah. You know, all sorts of stuff like that. And so I just thought I would just talk to you a moment. You know, I can give you nuts and bolts about money and what kind of trucks, what's the best trucks to buy and where to get drivers. I can do all that. And I will do that. You know, I want to create this channel. I'm setting up my truck channel for investors, people who want to get into the truck business and don't drive or don't have a CDL, as well as new owner operators who are trying to navigate the truck business. And so that's what this this channel is going to be about, and this video is about as well, as a part one, if you will. The reason why I say not even part one, ground zero for the truck business and any business, but especially the truck business, is mindset. Right? Yeah, you're going to have some money. You got to have some money to get in this business. But more important than the money, because you can have $40,000, $50,000. You can have the money and get into the business. But if you don't have the right mindset, the business will chew you up and spit you out. And you'll be crying, pulling out your hair. You won't get any sleep. Because you didn't lay the groundwork first, which is mindset. That is more important than the money, right? So I want to just give you one or two things to help you to develop your mindset. If you're thinking about getting into the truck business, this has to be your ground zero, okay? Now, yes, first, or actually simultaneously, if you don't already have the money, you start putting aside $200 a week, $100 a week, you know, $500 a month, $1,000 a month, whatever you can afford, right? That's number one. Number two, you set up your truck company LLC and begin to develop line of business credit, line of business credit, right? You're going to open up a business PayPal account and start bringing some revenue and expenses through that, so you can develop a line of credit within 12 months. You'll be able to, you know, borrow $10,000, $20,000, and get you a secured business credit card from Wells Fargo. So you'll be able to access lines of credit. That's under my teeth. I was eating lunch. Excuse me. Access lines of credit. You want to build up the line of credit before you're ready to use it, right? Off of your LLC, come up with a nice truck name, because you have to buy your truck, your first truck or two, through your LLC. So start now, all right? Set up your LLC for your truck business. Open up a PayPal business account so you can develop a business line of credit within 9 months or 12 months. You got to run some revenues through and some expenses, you know, put something together on that. That's another video. And Wells Fargo, secured business credit card. Look that up. Put money aside. You want to be able to, you want to be sitting on $20,000, you know, $10,000 at least minimum with a line of credit to go with that. But have some of your own cash. Now, let's talk about mindset. Patience is probably one of the most important things you have to have. Optimism is another thing you have to have. Optimism. Confidence is another thing you have to have. The ability to talk to people and communicate with people effectively, efficiently is another skill you have to have. What's the next one? You have to have the ability to attract resources to yourself. You have to be able to attract resources through your spirit. You got to be able to run into the right person that's going to help you solve your problems and give you ideas for solutions. Where to go to get these parts of this truck over here? Where to get the best insurance? Blah blah blah. You have to have a knack for doing that. So these things, these skills can be developed within you. You come from a creator who created you in his own image. So you have infinite possibilities and capabilities, but you may not be aware of that. So what I want you to do, aside from the first part of getting the money and line of business together, the second thing, which is really the most important thing, because if you got the right mindset, the money and everything else comes much easier. But I gave you the money stuff first, because some people won't believe what I'm saying about the mindset, how important that is. Like, let me give you the money part first. I didn't spend a lot of time on that, because that's not the most important thing. The most important thing is the mindset. I can't stress that enough. So how do you develop the right mindset, the right intestinal fortitude, the right capability? How do you develop that? Well, you have to program yourself, program your mind, program your spirit. You know, I'm going to try to use the right words for the right for people, so you can feel, so you can see what I'm saying, so you can feel what I'm saying. So once you've made the decision that you're going to go into the truck business, don't waffle over it. Either you are or you're not. Once you have decided that you're going to do that and succeed at it, once you have decided that, you've started the wheels. You've plugged in to that aspect that's going to help you within the universe, things that you can't see, the unseen, right? You've plugged in once you decide something. Now, the next thing to do is to prepare your mind for that success. So next 30 days, 60 days, you know, you have to stand in front of a mirror and program yourself. You know, you can use affirmations. You know, I am successful in the trucking business, and I am currently earning blah, 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 blah per month or per week or per year, whatever your number is. I am successful in the truck business, and I am currently earning $100,000 a year net. I easily attract helpful resources to support my truck business. I'm confident, I'm able, and I'm optimistic, and everything I touch in this truck business turns to gold. You feel me? You see what you have to do? And if you do this enough consistently every morning before you do whatever, or even at night going to sleep, you will begin to believe it. If you don't believe it already, if you don't have these things already, you will develop it within yourself. This is how you program your being, your spirit, your mind. Right? So you do this enough and feel into it. Don't just say empty words. I will be successful. I am successful. No, no, no. You have to, you know, if you need to, close your eyes. And if you were already succeeding and making $100,000 a year, how would you feel? How would things look in your immediate environment? That's what you have to plug into and feel and see in your mind. If you're not a very patient person, not very confident, I'm very confident and patient in this trucking business, and it's taking me to wild success within my first 6 months. Feel and see that, and you create things within your mind that support that. Because you are the leader of your own life, whether you believe it or not, you are. Right? You do this for the first 30, 60 days for a while before you start making moves in the trucking business. And I have more videos. You know, this is just ground zero to help you get the right mindset going, so you are more likely to succeed. Now, I just created a truck channel, well, a little while ago, but I'm just now going to start putting out videos like I've done with Auction Access, Dealer License and stuff. So I'm going to leave my truck my truck channel link below on this. Share it around. Excuse me. Share it around, please. I'm going to have different types of videos that you're probably not going to see all around YouTube. You know, you can go, you can find other people talking about, you know, more nuts and bolts of money and getting loans and what kind of trucks to buy. And I get into that. But the mindset stuff, it's very important. If you want to make money, you have to have that. Above and beyond everything else. All right? So we'll talk. And let's make money.